Well, we have a potentially life-threatening situation. It will be catastrophic in some spots. We're looking up to 10 inches of rain. Here's the latest on Hillary, because we're looking at winds at 70 miles per hour.
When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning.